this job we'll be using 14-2. This is the light we bought at Lowe's. I'll put the chain in there like that. Squeeze that loop closed. Put it on this side. And squeeze the loop closed. And see these two tombstones here for the light? You pull them down. Tombstones. Okay, we use staples so we can pull them down and move them if we need to. ground will hook up later because we're running another wire out of this outlet. Fluorescent bulbs have two pins on each side, and see this little notch here? That tells you that it's in properly when that's facing down. Okay. And there we go, we have light.